TinyCircuits offers their TinyZero processor board. This second generation board adds performance upgrades and additional features to the original TinyDuino board. The TinyZero board is based on the Atmel SAMD21 32-bit ARM Cortex M0 Plus processor, which, by the way, is the same one used on the Arduino Zero, and provides a USB connectivity port, power management, and battery charger, all on a 20x20mm board. Need an accelerometer? No problem. The TinyZero processor board also has an optional accelerometer version, which employs the low-power Bosch BMA250 3-axis IC to the same board without increasing its size. Additionally, the TinyZero board comes with a standard TinyShield expansion port, which allows the board to use all of the currently available TinyCircuits shields.